ready to become an academic dean, and a college that has diverse disciplines in it would be suitable for me because I have a diverse academic background. So I've been a department chair for quite a few years, 7 years, and I have a large department that has a lot of different majors in it. 760 undergraduates and 50 graduate students in it, so yeah, I think that I'm ready to do this. I think I've been doing in my current job, I have a lot of different disciplines in my department, so I think I have a background in education and have a real, real strong background in accreditation of educational programs. I have a biology degree, so I'm familiar with the sciences. You know, nursing, we work hand in hand with the nursing and with health education. So.